Greetings, Seeker. Your contract is Igor Sekov. He is CEO of Sekoil, Siberia's largest oil exploration and production company. Igor's father established the company and made a fortune buying state-owned assets during privatization in the 90s. But Igor was more interested in guns, cars, and girls than business. And during the Siberian War of Independence, he fled to London. There he met Olga Kurchatova, the party-loving youngest sister of the Siberian Prime Minister. Their marriage brought Sekoil and the Siberian state even closer together. They now plan to reclaim the disputed territories of the Arctic by sabotaging oil rigs belonging to Russia, Denmark, and the United States. They will leave evidence that implicates the Siberian wolves. Sekov is on his way to his local office at the Kolchak seaport. His chief strategist, Leonid Nishlev, will also be there, coordinating the assaults. He must be eliminated too. Sekov's death won't be enough. You need to recover their list of primary targets. Find their electronic logbook at the port. Retrieve its contents. Along with his smartphone, we need to know who inside the government knew of his plans. Finally, we need you to plant explosives on the nuclear-powered icebreaker. It must never leave the port. Scupper their plans, Seeker. Sekov has just arrived at the shipyard. His wife is on the move, probably meeting him there.
Got it. Got movement on the top floor! An intruder!
Head to one of the extraction points when you're done.
have a shooting out!
Area clear. Good work. Job done. On the move.
Good work, Seeker. Seeker, we have new intel. We have learnt that Kurchatov ordered the secret police to bug his brother-in-law.
Where's the trust these days? Thank you.
updated the exfil coordinates on your map. Well done. Proceed to the next one.
Cover!
at them! Pin them down!
Fortified.
They are expecting trouble. Seeker, intel is confirmed. Sekov has been bugged. We have intercepted the signal. I will open a channel for you now.
You think that wasn't your boy who got Ivanovsky killed?
We will be next, I am sure of it.
No, my brother would not.
We must tell the Americans that we want to leave immediately.
Agent said we must remain until after the strikes on the rigs.
That is too long. If there is suspicion in Yurgui's mind, he will not rest until he knows the truth.
Then we must simply leave. We do not need their fucking permission.
But that will jeopardize the visas we have been promised.
They'll keep the deal. Besides, if they try to renege, I have friends in many countries who can pressure them.
Upper Quebec, suppressing with mortar fire. Tango's whereabouts unclear. Out.
To HQ. We have the hostile position. Over.